Here's some hacks to take your floater next level. You'll want to finish with a 1-2 step and jumping off of 2 feet. You'll also want to release that basketball high with a dead hand. So notice how my wrist does not flick. That'll give you a nice soft touch off the backboard and it'll drop right down.